these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words. Think of what it is when God Himself puts His arms around you and says, "Welcome home." And it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves. And no other love can be defined until that love has properly been understood.